Tenemos muchas opciones para disfrutar de esta gran fiesta latina. No excuses. Are you guys ready to start? I can't hear you. Orlando, ¿iniciamos esta fiesta latina o qué?
Soy responsable de lo que pase. Y que se te pegue el UCP. Que no eres la misma si te pego.
Lo que hicieron fue una amenaza.
Te bailé
tu ma y tu pa en tu casa.
Lo que hicieron fue una amenaza.
A mí no pares. Y si te digo está lindo una y otra vez, eso se gusta y lo sabes.
Cuando empiezas a bailar, me gusto, me gusto. Y lo noté en tu mirar, me gusto, me gusto.
Eso es un gran honor esta noche aquí en iHeartRadio Fiesta Latina 2021 en Orlando, Florida. Presentarle el iHeartRadio Corazón Latino Award a my brother Luis Fonsi.
Thank you. I love you, I love you. Thank you guys so much. Muchísimas gracias. Orlando. Oh, thank you.
It's heavy, Luis.
Oye, de todo corazón, De todo corazón, muchísimas gracias, Orlando, por, como les dije ahora en mi show, por recibirnos con tanto amor después de estos últimos tiempos que hemos estado viviendo, poder estar en este escenario. Se lo juro que se siente muy especial. Casa llena aquí en Orlando. Thank you iHeart. Thank you Enrique. Thank you Tom Pullman. Thank you Pedro Javier. Thank you to the iHeart family. Muchísimas gracias por todo el apoyo que nos brindan, por siempre hacer sonar nuestra música latina en el mundo entero. Para mí el poder ayudar, el poder devolverle al público tanto amor que nos dan es prioridad. Trabajar con mi fundación, darle muchas alas a nuestras familias de Puerto Rico, para mí es súper importante, a los niños de St. Jude es súper importante. Así que gracias a lo que hacen ustedes y por darme a mí la oportunidad de devolvérselo al público. Los quiero mucho, que Dios me los bendiga y que la sigan pasando bien. Todavía queda mucha música aquí para esta noche.
Good, so we're here live performing at the iHeart Fiesta Latina. Tell me what it's like being here with a live concert.
We were just talking about that. It feels so amazing to be on stage. This is my first kind of big performance since COVID. So it feels, trust me, it feels amazing. Great that it's here in Orlando, a city that I love, where I lived for many years, where I grew up, when I went to high school. And this is the place where I figured out that I wanted to be a singer. So to come back and to perform in this awesome venue feels great. To receive this award feels even better. So I'm very happy to be here.
What is it like being here?
Se siente muy duro, sabes, ahora volviendo a retomar conciertos, escenarios, poder llevar la nueva música que tengo, poder cantar mi disco, El Niño, y todos los éxitos de todos los discos que hemos hecho. Para mí es más que una oportunidad, y compartir tarima con grandes artistas que siempre escuchaba desde pequeño, que admiraba, Wisin y Yandel, J Balvin, y ahora pues estamos aquí.
If you had an opportunity to collaborate with any of the artists tonight, who would it be and what would you like to do?
Tonight? From here? Yeah. Me gustaría colaborar con Balvin. Creo que no he colaborado con Balvin y creo que sería un junte super duro. Lo admiro mucho y que la música hable.
Well, tonight was great. I'm super happy to be here. Super appreciative, super grateful. And it's been a crazy day for me, I think, because yesterday I woke up at like 6 a.m. I had interviews after interview after interview. Then I had a show at night in L.A. And then from the show, I went to the airport. And from the, I didn't sleep on the plane, obviously. But hey, I still look good. And then right from the airport to the mall because I forgot my outfit for today. Can you believe that?
At least the mall could hook you up. You're
it happens though. You know, I wanted to buy some anyways. So it worked out. Yeah, it's
what
lit.
What do you think being a part of this lineup? It's kind of crazy here tonight.
I mean, this lineup is crazy. I'm happy to be here with like all of my colleagues, you know, Lunai's killing it. Everybody's killing it, you know? And I'm just happy to be a part of the new evolution of the music. So it's lit. It's
how
Mariah.
Are you coming up? Do you have like some master plan? Are you dressing up? Do you have any idea?
I might dress up as a Diablita, if you know what I mean. Because I just came out with a song right now, que se llama Diablita. So yeah, I guess for Halloween I'll be that. I don't know. I never really dressed up for Halloween, so I don't even know.
It's the first time we've been in iHeartRadio Fiesta Latina, but we've been seeing you guys doing this for a couple of years, and we've been wanting to be part of it, and hopefully, and thank to God, after so many years, because we've been doing stuff together, but after the latest album, we got the chance to be here tonight, so I hope you guys enjoyed it, and everybody's happy.
Good. Yeah, how you doing? There you go. That's nice. Let me get a close up now. Hold on. Give me your best.
Okay. All right, this is all
good. There we go. Give me your best. There we go. There, don't be shy.
Great. Great.
There are new people flying with this.
Here we go. That's some people.
Caballo de Troya.
Otra.
Lleva ya, uno, dos, tres.
Y bastante, usted.
Perfecto.
Y otra más.
Pues todo eso, todo.